there's no way in hell we were not gonna make these shows, man. We love coming over here. I can't wait to come back. We ain't even left yet. I'm 32 years old. I turned 32 last week. And, when I was 25, I had never even been on an airplane before. Here we are, 7 short years later. This is my second time in Ireland. Fourth time in Europe. I've been to Australia twice. Been to Canada 4 times. Been to Mexico 2 times. Played every state in the United States. But when I was younger, I had never been anywhere. My parents and myself were very lower middle class, and my parents worked very, very hard to make sure that I had a roof over my head, clothes to wear to school, and food to eat at dinner. And I have never been more thankful for those things. Every day that I get older, I'm so thankful for those things. But that being said, when I signed my record deal and started sending me to places, everywhere I went was somewhere I had never been before. And one of the first places I went was Texas. Has anybody ever been to Texas? Maybe a few of you. Well, I was just in awe. I had never seen anything like that. I had never experienced anything like that before. And I had also just met someone who I knew was going to change my life. I'm a very profound lady. When I was on that trip to Texas, I couldn't stop thinking about it. So when I got home, I wrote this song. I'm going to play it for you tonight. It's called Houston, We Gotta Play. This is my kind of town. This is my kind of place. Wouldn't mind hanging around for more than just a couple days. I got a 12-floor room with a tenor view of the empty Astrodome and tap at the bar downstairs. But all I can think about is home. I got new boots covering red dirt. I don't mess with Texas t-shirt. And I'm on Star Coast Mark. Yeah.